Hey everybody, welcome. In this assignment, you're going to be asked to introduce yourself using Adobe Animate from Audio, which is a quick action in Adobe Express. We're going to ask you to introduce yourself, tell us what you're studying at UCF, and a little bit about what your interests are in computer and digital art. We look forward to hearing your responses, and in the next few seconds, I will give you a walkthrough on how you can use Adobe Animate from Audio and upload your video to the discussion. All right, everybody, the first thing we're going to do is navigate to adobe.com/express. Once you're in Express, you're going to sign in with your Adobe ID, or you can hit the Get Express Free button. That will bring you to the main page of Adobe Express. I'm going to hit the giant blue button on the upper left-hand side and navigate to Quick Actions. Here, you can either look in the list or type the word Animate. That will lead you to Animate from Audio. Once you choose Animate from Audio, you'll be in the selection screen. Here, you can select your character, your background, or the size of the composition. So you can see there's quite a few characters that you can choose from. They're always adding to this list. So pick the one that you feel is your best spirit character. Then we'll go to the background. You can either upload a custom image of your choice or choose one of the pre-selected images that you see here, and then adjust the size as well. You can set this for YouTube or vertical video like TikTok. For this assignment, we're going to stick to landscape 1920 by 1080. Then, when you're ready to go, you're going to go ahead and hit record. Now, real quick, if you do not have a great microphone, I recommend turning on the enhanced speech function. This basically will make your microphone sound like you're recording in a studio. It's a really cool little feature that they have. So when you're ready to go, you're going to just simply hit record and start recording. And you're going to tell us a little bit about who you are, what your major is, and what you like to do in digital art. When you're done with that, you can just simply hit the download button. So you'll essentially get a screen that looks very similar to this. You can hit download and you're good to go. The next step is to upload your assignment to the discussion post. So this is really easy. What we're going to do is just go ahead and hit reply and then find the insert button. Go to media, upload recorded media. Here you'll find a drag and drop screen in which you can just select your personal picture or your personal kind of recording here and hit submit. We'll take a few seconds to upload. Again, these don't need to be any more than a minute long. Have fun with them. And I can't wait to see what all of you produce and get to know all of you as students. All right, everybody, as this uploads, I will wish you well and good luck at the start of your semester, and I can't wait to see what you create.